Former Pennsylvania Attorney General Kathleen Kane was arrested over the weekend and will be charged with driving under the influence. She was arrested following a two-car crash in Scranton on Saturday. No injuries were reported. Police say they cannot share her blood alcohol content at this time. Kane already spent 8 months in prison for leaking grand jury documents and then lying about it.